Okay, go ahead.
This will serve as your aircraft. After routine ground servicing has been completed, we will be boarding at Cape Mark B5.